Howdy folks, and welcome back to Mafia 3 with me, Scryptar. Little summary of what happened so far. We just wanted to go to the bank, take some money out of our current account when we had a little run-in with IRS inspectors, which we killed. Then we invented the dynamite-driven one-way full room elevator and had a little follow-up issue with the copyright and patency inspectors of the police during a boat chase. That's pretty much what happened, and now we're going to get some dirty bags of laundry back to our moms during Mardi Gras. Let's go. I skipped that. Alright. I guess that's one scene that's not going to be copyrighted when I upload the video. Sorry. We're here. A friend in Jesus. Isn't that nice? Nothing here. Let's go. What am I going to do with this guy? Can I just drop him somewhere?
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Oh, yeah.
Keep it down.
Not bad.
No, actually, you get a look at her titties? I mean, god damn. Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Yeah, and his. Those man boobs. Wow, what outfit. Are you from Ark?
Stop, god damn it, stop.
Look, a flower. Pig. Yeah. Everything is Mardi Gras. Are you sure? Good. I can't run. Don't. Where are you going? Hi.
Hey, man. Get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Alright. He's drunk. Leave him alone. You. Why do I have to do the telephone thing?
Keep an eye out.
I have a body on my shoulder. 555. Shitface.
We're some deep shit. Need your help. Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello? Hello?
There's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery.
Well, who what are you doing? Not enough exercise in the last 5 minutes.
And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Something with a car. I guess it's that one on the map right there.
Sammy's having a car delivered.
Hi, you look beautiful.
It'll be loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
That looks interesting. Can we take that as a getaway car? I cannot go through there. Would have been too nice. So, who's gonna make trouble? This looks nice. I like it. I mean, this atmosphere is gorgeous. Oh, fireworks! You're the plague inspector. Another flower. Does I need to go in there?
Excuse me.
Yeah, excuse me. Yeah, your mom. This isn't the car. So, what can we listen to? Nothing?
Are
there any collectibles around here since we're moving along here? Hey, do I know you? You look like somebody I might know. A cop car. I take the cop car. Pizza. What are you having? Pepperoni salami. Get that out of my face. I think we're in trouble.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Stay cool, man.
Really, that wasn't hard to find, considering they were chasing us all the way. There's cops everywhere. I guess we're gonna move. No, we can't move around here. Stay out of sight. Actually, I have to get close to them.
My friend here can't
handle. Oh, you look like... Are you boxing?
Don't fuck, you wasted.
Mm-hmm. Don't look at me like that. I see those cops looking at me.
Stay in line.
They're just kicking somebody to death, that's fine. Nobody has a problem with that.
Oh, shit. What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere!
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine.
Alright, you guys...
Sure, everything's gonna be fine. He's not hurt at all.
I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn him off you.
Hey, no,
we have a lot of money.
It's alright, he ain't going alone.
We all got a friend, Jesus.
Oh, where did that come from?
Alright, let's go.
Mm-hmm. Got a gun. Yeah.
Hey! Over here!
That's a good idea. In the red police zone. The cops will shoot first and ask questions later. They did that all the time so far. Lose the police, leave the flashing active police zone, or hide. Too stupid to do headshots. What? How? Oh. Maybe that guy. I just want to say, I just moved. Did I move too fast? Did I break my neck through my breakneck speed? Don't give me another cutscene. Let me just get right back into the action, please. Alright, bye. Oh, get in.
All units. Suspect has entered a vehicle.
Oof. Don't go that way. And this engine is annoying. Drive-by shooting. This is not working as expected. We'll just go over here and get out of the car. Thank you very much. I don't know, but there's a police officer right there. Being followed. There's police everywhere. Not gonna go there. Run, Forrest, run! There's a car somewhere.
Where's Georgie?
How did you get in here? Before we lost sight of him, he said he met... Blue police zone. Some of the heat's off and you're in a blue police zone. Yes, because everybody's chasing after me and they suddenly lost me when I went around the wall. View the blue police zone on the minimap, use stealth and avoid police attention to escape the blue police zone. So if I just stay here... No, I have to get out of the circle, I guess. Don't care. Bye-bye. You can just... drive over everything. That's perfect. I'm gonna get away now. Bye. Where do I have to go? Just somewhere. Lose the police. No, that's not what I wanted. Well, let's keep going. Stop shooting. Whoa! That's not good.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
Oh. None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened. Oh.
Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating.
Well, I'll just stay here. What is seeing me? Does this work? Do I get a timer or something? Or do I actually have to get out of here? This is the most boring escape ever. Right, screw it. Hi. Hi. I'm good at driving. Jump. Nice. Avoid that car. Ooh, that worked. So, how are you going to come after me when I had to jump over there? Stop shooting, there's nobody there. No, no, no. I guess we got it. Out of that zone.
I'm sleeping on a bed of titties.
That's a good idea. I like me a bed of those.
They gone?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah, man, they done.
Select an objective on the minimap. Don't have any. Good tooltip.
I knew it! We're rich! Fuck!
Well, shout it even louder. You have a problem with your leg. You shouldn't be shouting at all.
I fought the law.
And fought the law. Sounds like a song from the 80s, and we're in 68.
I fought the law, and the law lost.
Hmm. Right? That worked.
Well, how much is it? A little over $2 million.
$3.50.
Per split. Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers. Boy,
remember, that's the time when the dollar was actually quite strong.
Because 2 of them are for you.
Not saying it isn't today, but it's not what it was, right? We don't know that.
I'd appreciate that.
But today's money, that's what? Like 6 million per split?
Telling me.
Hey, don't touch my money.
What I could do, who I could be seen with.
Mm-hmm.
This.
With a girl.
What you boys did tonight. This changes everything.
Can you actually speak a whole sentence without having to breathe like 8 times in between?
It's freedom.
Mm-mm. It's money.
Real freedom.
Real money.
Ain't no one standing over me again.
Unless you pay for it.
Over any of us.
That's true.
Bourgeois, c'est pouvoir, eh?
Yeah, that's what I always used to say. Back in the days.
Well, well, well.
Man himself.
Oh, and look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
I guess somebody wasn't expecting.
Judge, he told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
Oh, yeah, you should.
More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
Right. Hoochie coochie.
I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
That depends if he brings weapons.
Trying to get some corn whiskey, make you mad.
They all the same. Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight.
I'm gonna kill you.
Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't gotta tell me, boys. Yeah.
Hey, fill me up.
Somebody's gonna pull a gun out of the bag. Real soon.
She shouldn't have said no.
Say. Oh, he's dead. Well, nowhere. Probably.
Ow,
nigga.
Come on, grab that bag, let's
I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence?
A car? A taxi?
Something else.
Divine intervention? Yeah, I'm here. All the burning pictures and the symbolism. Black screen. Days go by.
I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire. He woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan.
Oh, yeah.
So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure.
President Nixon.
Sal Marcano.
Close.
And how about this man?
That Sal's worth.
That's Fatty McFatfat.
Brother Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
How much for a burger?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
Hey, good music. And here comes the next copyright right problem. Yeah. Oh, we've done that. I guess we just have to skip this. Can we skip this? Yes, we have to skip this. Sorry for that. Play the game if you want to have all the fun. Yeah, I know. Stupid excuse. But that's just how it works. 2K says it on their website. Playing this game and a Let's Play is definitely a thing you can do. The music might be copyrighted by the actual music owner, and you might get into trouble if you do this, so, yeah. Oh, a prayer book. Do we have collectibles in here, like a Playboy? Seems like the prominent place to put a Playboy. Sorry. Mess that up. Oh, that's just the outside. That's boring. Well then, you're waiting for me over there. I guess I'm gonna go there.
Ready to roll when you are.
Yeah. Rolling. Is there not one single car in this whole game that actually starts up when you sit in there? Alright.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't even worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If right. I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill starting a car. All the assholes work for.
Bullshit.
Listen, can you get out and push?
After, you'd grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TAC op center and all this other shit.
The lights dim. That's awesome. I like these graphics. It's cool. It was time to retire. I told them. I really would like to get going now.
Happened is your fault.
Hard to see it otherwise.
We have to wait until they finish talking.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy?
Is this the game telling us that we can't miss this talk? Congratulating him on his retirement? While focusing on driving?
There's only one way out of the life.
That's a nice car over there. Can we just use that?
Answer my question.
I'm going to take over the city, district by district.
There's a car there.
Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's true.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Well, the fuck would I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that...
Where the hell are you going? You know I hate running in these clothes.
I don't care. I get into a car that actually moves.
All right, we'll take this car instead.
Uh-huh. So I actually had to do that?
God, if that isn't the fucking truth.
One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Really? That's not a surprise.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you every time.
That's probably bad. Ooh, nice car. So, switch off the radio. Focus on the game. We have to turn around here. Oh, almost. So close. Dang it, you just had to do it. I think there's an achievement for 5-second drifting. did we find the police? Certainly looks like it. If you look at the minimap there. Alright, avoid this part of town. I guess we have to come here for, like, oodles of missions. And the green dots on the map, I think, are, like, side quest things. I haven't gotten into those yet. I'm just gonna continue doing this. It's fun. Don't really see the need to do anything else. I mean, we need to get weapons and all that, so we need to get cash, and I guess there's a way that you can get your new outfit and all of that. That almost worked. Ooh, ooh, don't. That's also a nice car. Hey, Mr. Yellow Car. Can I steal your taxi, please? Not the best idea. But hey. Ugh. I had to find this thing. Could you just not move the camera when I adjusted it the way I want it to be? Doesn't seem like a thing.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
So good. Hi. Aha. You play ball around here. Oh, that we're back to that thing where you can't move. Ugh. Flashback. That smells like burnt bodies in here.
Welcome home, son.
Yeah. Well, this is freaky.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This guy's a beast.
Hmm. There's a dot over here, I want to see that. That's certainly not him, he's dead. Yeah, yeah.
Shouldn't have said no.
Hit him already. Don't do it twice. There's stuff over here, or is that... I don't know. Looks like it. Let's see. Right here. There? I don't know. Let's just move on. Very, very fast. Nothing here. Nice kitchen. There's a beer. That might help. Certainly can't go up. Hello. Welcome to your bedroom. Wait, wasn't this bedroom upstairs? I guess we're never gonna see that. Box. Old family pictures.
I still say this is a bad idea.
Watch that doesn't work.
Dying over there in Vietnam.
Something I gotta do.
Rambo knife.
Did I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
Suspenders. Shave your hair. You couldn't go to a barber, right?
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, you've gone wrong.
Don't cut yourself. It's dangerous. Oh, now you look like daddy. Just not as dead. Use your combat knife to perform lethal takedowns on enemies. Couldn't have used that before. Alright. Hello? Stash house. If you're killed in action, use a sizable portion of the money in your wallet. Yeah, that sounds like a thing. Ding. Open. Nothing in there. Thank you. That TV is still running. Even though everything burnt down. That makes total sense, because electricity lines are totally unaffected by fires. And this is dark. Anyway, let's get up. do like the sound of the stairs creaking. That's cool. Let's go through there and trash stuff in the process. We got a car. Look at that. Somebody dropped us a car. Isn't that nice? So that's the safe house on the map right there. Cool. Well, for now, I'm so terribly sorry, but that's it for today, folks. If you like the video, subscribe for more, leave a comment if you feel like it. Don't forget to enjoy yourselves. See you soon. Bang, bang.